Yeah, how is everybody? This is Frank the Genius. So some of you have never seen how a fire truck looks like. So as you can see, this is like a fire truck. This is the one that you use in case a house is on fire and then you want to, you know, stop the fire and everything. So this is a fire truck that you use. Guys, it has got water and everything. So most of you, because of not moving around in different places, you have never had this experience on how fire is being put off by using water. As I'm talking to you right now, you can hit the subscribe button so that you can be updated whenever we are uploading such videos. So a fire truck is basically used to stop fire in case a house, a structure, or anything that you're using, you know, anything that you're using catches fire, and then a fire truck is basically used to put it off. So guys, this is the main thing that you need to know. So these are things that you need to understand and be acquainted to. So if you have always thought of what is being used in case a building has got a fire, and then what is being used, don't use a fire extinguisher, guys. Use a fire truck, which is used to put off the main fire in a building. So until then, remember, this is Teacher Frank the Genius. I love you all.